12th of April today. I was at the British Diving Committee meeting in Birmingham this morning. I'm now here in Manchester this afternoon. I'm in the MEN Arena. Behind you is a suspended pool. This is the World Short Course Championships. James Hickman, a friend of mine, is running this event, so I'm coming on here for the afternoon to watch some of the fastest swimmers in the world, whooping it up and down the 25-minute pool. Let's have a look. Swimming's just finished, it's around at 7 o'clock, just seen 3 world records, and what a theatre show in there, amazing day, so back to Sheffield now, get my head down, trained all day tomorrow.